Yeah, but why would the Freedom Pals want to talk to us? Unless I didn't come to fight. Hello, traitor. Just listen to me. I understand that the new kid helped take my dad's keys last night. New kid, I don't know why you were looking out for my dad, but I owe you one. That's all I came to... You think the new kid fucking cares about you? You belong to a loser, zero-income franchise that's run by a douchebag in a wheelchair!
At least he's not a fat little phone stealer.
Oh, not him again.
Timmy!
You call us losers when the only way you can get a lead is to steal it? Where is Dr. Timothy's phone?
Sorry, freedom pussies. That info is classified.
You guys need to stop investigating the Chamber of Commerce and leave it to the professional superheroes.
Oh, yeah, you guys are the professional superheroes. It just so happens, Mysterion, that we already have a connection with Netflix. No, you don't. Yes, we do. We're just about to get the Humankind Netflix series off the ground, so...
No, Timmy, no. No, stop it.
Stop, stop, stop it, Timmy! He's trying to rape my mind! Ah! Ah!
They don't have a connection at Netflix.
Freedom Pals just raped my mind, you guys! Let's get these pedophiles! Coon and friends assemble! Freedom Pals, unite! Civil War II is going down!
You're outmatched. Give up before you embarrass yourselves.
Give him hell, douchebag.
Let's make this quick.
Key.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
How would you like a screwdriver sandwich, Coon?
Your turn is now property of Coon and friends.
Feel the wrath of... human type!
Timmy! Yeah!
Fighting Dr. Timothy is a mistake beyond your comprehension!
Microaggression! Hit him!
I'd call that an appropriate application of force.
Ow!
Aren't you just full of surprises, Tupperware? And perhaps a few leftovers?
No.
Cartman's only working for himself, kid.
I'll have you in stitches.
Yes! I need to see a replay of that!
Are you a hemophiliac? Let's find out! Falls before the might of Coon and friends. Time to show off my tool set. What a pretty, pretty light show.
Watch me, I'm gonna do something. Watch me.
Ow!
You look stupid. Attack plant, Delta Gamma, Lena Fart.
Okay, I'm here. Jesus. Please don't tell me I was muted the whole time in my last video.
I'm real strong. I'm gonna show you.
Impressive, Tupperware. Most impressive.
I will not lie. that Timmy serves bears.
New kid, don't let Cartman fool you! I'm all revved up and ready.
Nice, they're all lined up in a line. Got his legs! His legs!
This is for scrambles, you bastard! This might sting.
Beam.
I'm gonna DIY some justice! Those eyelids are set for defrost or something? Kick up the intensity, human cat! Worry about your own shit, coon.
Yo! See how brave I am?
See how brave I am?
Vector calculations complete. Attack sequence engaged.
Nuh-uh. Lucky hit, asswipe. You're up, ass blaster!
Ass blaster.
Let's mess with some physics.
But
you didn't see that coming. You're not gonna know what hit you, but it was definitely the king.
The king.
Your turn is now property of student friend. Prepare for a vicious squinting.
I'm sorry, kid.
Enemy down.
Self-aware, activate.
Why is he only going after Jimmy?
This cyborg doesn't mess around.
Oh, awesome. Don't mess this up, dickbag. Bodyguard's not taking any shit. Let's take things fast.
Fast.
Yeah. This is the part where the bad guys regret their life choices. You guys are nothing without the new kid, and you know it. New kid, my offer stands. I still owe you one. And if you ever want to be part of a real franchise, just call me. Yeah, right. You guys are DC Comics. We're Marvel. You guys have Zack Snyder direct your fucking movies.
Hey, that was some pretty good PC police work, kid. Way to take advantage of those motherfuckers' microaggressions. Come back to the brew pub. I think we can discuss your race and ethnicity now.
My race and ethnicity. Okay, let's do this. Race Academy, first class. Yes. Epic.
Your precious global financial system is in flames.
So, I'm guessing that also means I can join. What is it? What are they called? Freedom Pals. So I wonder if that means I can join Chaos. And be the villains.
Wait! That's the farting vigilante.
Here, fat. Do this.
You're making a big mistake messing with Coon and friends. Fuck him up, butthole.
we beat you guys up, do you want to buy a reasons calendar?
Oh, God, no.
I'm gonna kill out there.
Can I see the camera angle this way? Yes.
This is coming together exactly how I planned.
Oh my god, I got the wrong side.
Get kinned. The coon claims another victim.
Order up! Coons are getting set on fire! What hurts so much?
Oh, I'm up? Okay. I like our odds.
Here for an ass kicking? I'll put that order right in now.
Punch someone for the coon, fart lord. Oh,
wow, I'm almost impressed.
Yeah.
You know you're going fast when the coon can barely track your movements. This one's all me.
So what can I get you? When did burning raisin girls become a thing?
Human kite clear for takeoff. Right. Woohoo, I'm high as a kite.
Once again, the coon saves the day.
Like, the coon is actually good. He's an assassin type. Let me go to Kinstagram.
Going after those meanies.
No. I've already killed.
You're going. Get back here, bitch.
Wait, why? Oh yeah. This is the microbrew. Yeah, boy.
You have potential, kid. Glad to have you in town. Now let's discuss your race and ethnicity. Let's determine exactly what you are. White.
Vietnamese.
Vietnamese. Race and ethnicity are very different things. Nice. It's your many splendor journey.
White Vietnamese.
You see? That wasn't hard, was it? Now that you know how to define yourself, you can go back to making people pay for not identifying you and others correctly. I'm glad I know a little more about you, kid. Now get out there and kick some ass.
Gosh, darn it, I don't think that vigilante's setting a good example for the young folks.
Macroaggression!
Crime fighting's not a game.
Pop, stunt your growth, child. Do you want to grow up to be a short person?
PC principal.
Attention all coon friends. We have the information we need and are ready. next mission. Everyone report to the Coon Lair immediately. Coon out!
Do bim 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 bim. Ah, that sound stuck in my head.
South Park could use some more female heroes.
Well, become one then. So you would stop bickering about it.
You're not the first celebrity we've had in here, crime fighter. Maybe next visit we'll get you in the stirrups.
You want to feel the baby kick? That's a limited time offer. I can't believe I have one of you monsters inside me right now. Well, not for long.
Oh my god. The abortion clinic.
New kid, come in. This is Mosquito. I have an urgent matter that could use your... Hang on, let me take this stupid thing off. New kid, can you help me? I have a kind of problem. Just meet me outside of Raisins, okay? Mosquito out.
He sounds so different with that, like, French horn on him. I don't know, like, little tiny horns. Okay, no kid, we need to talk. I no kid.
Oh my god, how cute am I when I bear a grudge? Totes cute. Totally totes. Maybe next?
New kid, you came. New kid, the vile creatures inside here have stolen my dad's credit card. You must help me rescue it. You know I am no match for their evil powers of seduction. I can't go in there alone. Will you help? Then come on, you go first.
Raisin's Hen, just one of you today. That's the kid who beat up poor Sugar.
That's right. This kid is here to take back my father's credit card, you buxom thieves.
You gave us your dad's credit card when you wanted time in the wrestling pit with us.
Not true. I just wanted to leave.
Then why did you say, hang on, I'll be right back with my dad's credit card? He won't even know it's gone.
No more head games. Give me the card or there's gonna be trouble.
No problem here, girls.
Oh, there's about to be. Raisins Girls Unite!
Wow, really?
Absolutely, sweetie.
You guys met my main squeeze? Don't you dare lay a hand on her. That didn't take long.
Fuck him up, new kid!
This attack probably does the least amount of damage.
This on your coochie dress.
Oh, that was a blow to the ego. I'm gonna whoop you like my mama did my daddy, sweetie.
Fuck.
That's going to leave some scars.
Hey guys, are we having fun yet?
We have fun yet? Right, see you over here. Oh.
Handle these.
pervs.
Ouch for you, dude.
Swooping in on a breeze of justice.
That'll leave some funky tan lines. It's Craig time. I mean, super Craig time. I've had it with this shit.
Ow! Knocked him into the bleachers!
I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy in our double whammy wings.
Beep, beep, beep.
Who would do this to a Raisin Girl?
You deserved it, you evil temptress!
Everybody good here? Great!
That sucks for you, new kid.
Who's getting set on fire when it hurts so much?
Oh. Buzzing into action! Nine and ten.
It's all fun and games until we're the guys bleeding from our eyes and assholes.
Feeling kind of wrathy right now, I won't lie.
It's coming right for us.
Okay, that was pretty badass. Here I go.
I don't know if I've seen this.
Yeah.
Oh my god, yes.
Imagine how cool that looked through my compound eyes.
Dude, dial it back.
Dial it back.
Go down, new kid. You're just jealous of my whirlwind romance. Butthole looks kind of dead.
When did burning Raisin Girls become a thing? Hey, cuties. I hope you're having a good time. Actually, I don't care. That's right, I'm a bad bitch.
The wind brings it with justice. Humankind is here.
Here, I always thought kites were lame.
Happy to change your mind, Super Craig.
Who says I changed my mind?
Oh my god, we're going to have so much fun!
Huh? You asshole.
Good to go, and so is my bug jar.
Oh, go find your old schoolmates.
They got me. They finally got me.
I totally spit in your food, by the way. Nice work, ladies. Put another $500 worth of lemonade on his tab.
big raisins for a boy, new kid.
God. Gotta have big raisins for her.
Hi, welcome to Raisins Hen. Just want to be here today. That's the kid. That's the kid who beat up Porsche Mercedes.
That's right. This kid is here to take back my father's credit card, you...
You know, all the other customers are such losers, but you seem totally cool.
Wow, really?
Absolutely, sweetie.
Have you guys met my main squeeze? Don't you dare lay a hand on her. That didn't take long. Go nuts, new kid.
Hey, why don't you leave these ladies alone, huh, kid?
Order up, kiddies!
Shit. You're welcome.
Nice time tinkering, butthole.
Glad.
I'm gonna compromise somebody's immune system.
Somebody wake me when it's my turn.
Oh, I need to take some blood.
Fresh blood!
Ow!
Bottoms up, mosquito!
Quit bothering the girls!
I'm not bothering.
Ugh, burning hair. I'm not bloodthirsty anymore. Here I go. Got something for ya.
Oh my god, my body hurts and I'm dying. Now who ordered the old-fashioned beating, cold as hell?
My two blank mouth parts are agape in amazement.
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
So what can I get you?
That's some nasty shit, dude.
I'll handle these little pervs.
Ow! You're fucking with the wrong kite. Oh, I'm up? Okay. Thanks,
I need to use his healing ability.
Alright, my turn.
Let's... No. Ram him.
I am out of fucking tickets.
Ow! Knocked him into the bleachers!
I'm gonna show you... I can't even think about zingy tingy wings right now.
I'll drink to that!
I'm gonna whoop you like my mama did my daddy, sweetie!
Yeah, I saw that coming. Not sure if you know, but hell hath no fury like Wrath of Kite! Let the winds of fate bear you to this world again!
I saw my mom. She told me to kick your asses. Prepare to be swarmed!
Bug bite!
Are you sure that was really necessary, Mosquito? Oh, it was necessary and delicious.
Put this on your face, friend.
Imagine how cool that looks with my compound eyes.
Dude, you are trying way too hard. That's going to leave some scars.
Sorry about that. Boom!
Real cute, you little shits.
Ready for liftoff. Who wants to see a movie? Okay, girls, let's F these a-holes in their b-hole.
Ew!
After we beat you guys up, do you want to buy a Raisins calendar?
Yes! I'm ready to suck ass and take names. Wait, that didn't come out right. Yeah! Leave the love of my life alone, guys. If I hit Mosquito to break the charm, he'll probably die anyway. Omega Crush extra.
If only you put as much effort into your costume as you did that move.
Look, dude, you're lucky I even showed up. Excellent stare tactics, human kite.
The kill for my Uggs. Oh my god, I hate this. Brr.
Good news, everybody. It's my turn. Mega Pump Hood.
You got this!
Pew pew pew!
Oh my god! Hashtag burning alive!
You didn't get your time!
Who knew getting set on fire would hurt so much?
Kinda hoping we could wrap this up. My mosquito wing.
I'm so glad you guys are here.
You better be.
Nice work. Now excuse me while I go throw up. It's my fucking turn, yeah. Suck on this. That middle finger of yours delivers quite a sting. And you don't even need to break it off and die when you use it. That's bees, dumbass.
Up on that couch in my sweats. I'm literally freezing my ass off. When did burning Raisin Girls become a thing? Don't anyone dare post a pic of me on Instagram right now.
I love when you sear them like that. Seals in the juices.
This one.
Does this make us the losers? Well, I guess it's just you and me now, bitches. Oh, wait. I brought a friend.
Rebecca.
I'm not hitting on you.
Here for an ass-kicking? I'll put that order right in now.
Super Craig, reporting for duty. Megasys, Punch-a-roo.
Good aggression, good aggression. Keep it up. Give him hell, douchebag.
Don't try to get rough with me, kid.
I forecast gentle breezes with a high chance of laser night burning.
I always thought kites were lame.
Happy to change your mind, Super Craig.
Who says I changed my mind?
Dangerous curbs are...
Taking a blood sample now.
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
What can I do? I could grow some out. Yeah. Grow some out.
Who would do this to a racing girl?
You deserved it, you evil temptress.
Ouch for you, dude. Who needs to get punched the most? I've had it with this shit.
Oh, now we're playing dirty.
Fuck him up, new kid.
Beep.
You cuties are such meanies.
We got to finish this.
Sorry, not interested. More love with me, boys.
Forget me, Dick.
Someone's about to get stuffed someplace dark and smelly.
Still on fire, so yeah. Let's bomb him.
Excuse you.
Human type clear for takeoff.
That's no way to treat a lady.
Wait, you're a lady?
I literally eat kids like you for breakfast.
It is I, Super Craig.
It is I.
Mega fist punch.
Your punches make the blood pool nicely under their skin, Super Craig. Prime for drinking.
Gross, dude.
Think all my sweat broke.
Mightiest kite.
That'll leave some funky tan lines.
Oh, I can finally go? Thanks.
Phew.
This is the part where the bad guys regret their life choices.
My
dad. Now my dad isn't gonna bust my ass. I gotta get this back to his dresser. New kid, you're the best.
What do you want? I'm busy. Nuh-uh, kid. I only follow cyborg superheroes. It's my thing.
Oh, you're an assassin archetype? Let's do it.
Woohoo! Grand quest.
Cool. Me and the assassin. Chilling.
Two.
I totally didn't spit on that. Thank you so much for coming to raise.
Okay, assassin.
No, not you. I have the passes.
All right, you pay for it. Woo-hoo. Best money you ever spent, hon.
Okay, assassin.
Ooh, you have a golden ticket for a selfie with Mercedes.
Woo-hoo.
heroes who tip well.
Do I know you from somewhere?
Are you here to order something or just have fun? Come see.
Do I have to craft that one? That would really suck. Parasaurus. Captain Diabetes. Sugar. Kryptonite, sugar, power source, diabetes. Religion, insulin, alignment, lawful, straight cis male, human. Okay. Kite theorologist, solar winds. Mom. I like how that says kryptonite. Fast.
Those superhero meanies mess with the wrong reason, girls.
Hey, new kid, where to?
Kratos? Nah.
Awesome. Catch you later.
Scrambles. Fast. Scrambles. Get. Scrambles, friends. Get. Scrambles. Fast.
You know, butthole, there you are. Jesus, took you long enough. Have a seat, buttlord. All right, everyone. Buttlord interrogated Classy and found out our next lead is at the You Store It here in town. We need to infiltrate it tonight.
It can't be done.
Why not, Mosquito?
Because the You Store It entrance is all lava.
The whole thing is fucking lava? Shit! There has to be a way to get past it.
There is. Tool Shed.
Tool Shed? What's that donkey fucker have to do with anything?
Tool Shed has a device that clears lava, remember? It's one of his superpowers.
Hey, and Tool Shed said that he owes the new kid a favor. Well, looks like you're gonna come in handy again, Buttlord. Super Craig, write an anonymous email to Toolshed. Tell him the new kid is ready to have his favor returned. Everyone else, go home and get in bed. We meet at the U Store it tonight. Too bad, everybody! Coon friends are on the case. Go on home, Buttlord. If all goes according to plan, Toolshed will meet up with you later. Just be careful. Toolshed is a two-faced, backstabbing butt sniffer.
Hee 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 Okay, how about, let's change my hair. Yeah, one thing I can't choose is my hair. Okay, let's go. And let's put it back as brown. I might not try super hard. Am I at my house? Yeah.
Why would you tell the school principal what race we are?
I didn't tell him, our child did!
But you confirmed it when the principal called you! How long before they find out everything?
Our child is confused, don't you get it? First asking the counselor about sexual orientation, then talking to the principal about race?
Confusion was the point! The more our child learns about the truth, the more dangerous it becomes, you stupid whore! Hey, look who's here. Been out playing, little squirt?
Your dinner is on the table, Pumpkin, then straight to bed. You have school tomorrow.
School tomorrow.
Whatever's in these things are making you crazy!
Crazy? Like telling the world who our child is that we took so long to hide?
Don't even think of getting high right now.
Oh, Matt? Are you not gonna drink?
God, what is wrong with you?
I love you guys. Okay, we're going to a full-on assassin build.
Hey kiddo, listen, I know we never talked about it, but your mother and I are very proud Vietnamese people. Night-night, punk.
Yes, Vietnamese.
Night falls upon the town like a fat, slimy turd. The stink of greed, corruption, and crime rises from the gutters and fills the streets. Only one thing can deal with fat turds. Goon and friends. Hashtag fuck freedom pals.
It's not all capitalized. Assassin build. Actual hell.
Hey,
Okay. Solar panel. Jesus, Dad, Mom, stop. Yes, I'm guessing. Ah, shit.
Not on my watch, damn it. It's not safe. They're out there.
You sure she's the one drinking? Yes, I know. I have to pause there.
There's nobody in.
Oh.
So, we meet again, new kid. I have to put our petty differences aside. There's something happening to this city, and it needs Toolshed. Well, follow me to Professor Chaos's lair. You'll probably want to know about my superhero backstory. You see, when I was just a child, my father was in the garage working on a project. There was a huge storm, and lightning blew my father off his workbench. I ran to help him, but at that moment, another blast somehow fused his power tools onto my body. I became a superhero, while my father was left mentally impaired.
There you go, you fucking bitch! Why don't you just take a shit in your face? Take this, dumb whore!
Randy, get in here right now and stop keying my car!
Okay.
But this is different. My father's acting even stupider than ever before. Perhaps Toolshed wants to help his father because he feels he could have saved him all those years ago. What is your backstory? Did something happen with your parents too? That's okay if you don't want to talk about it. It must be very painful. This is the home of Mysterion. He has a shortcut to the north of town.
In this area, you might notice the intense urine smell. Did you know human urine works as a fertilizer for marijuana cultivation? Smells like somebody cultivated on that couch.
That's what you get, you fucking... Ow! Ah!
I'm not making love. I'm gonna fuck the shit out of you. Oh, shit!
Okay.
There's a shortcut through the closet. I can show you Toolshed's most mighty tool, the Sandblaster. With the force it generates, it can clear nearly any obstacle. Turn it on and I'll show you my power. This is Mysterion's secret tunnel.
Well.
Uh-oh, these guys are blocking our path. There's gotta be a way to get through them.
What are you kids doing? Soda sofa's ours now!
That cardboard box is our secret tunnel, and you're not gonna stop us from going through it.
Your secret tunnel's our... Come on into my parlor, kid.
Yes, I got the
drill
combat.
These guys was supposed to be like a tool thing. I guess it was kind of a stretch. There's just only so many tool-based one-liners in the world, you know? Turn the screws on these guys. How's that? I'll workshop it later.
Man, I have the worst luck.
I'm gonna make you my new toilet.
Spare some change?
You can take it, Butt Lord. Bum rush him. Thank me later.
Oh, the gadget here is kind of awesome.
I'm gonna do all kinds of messed up things to your dead body.
Jesus. I don't know if you want to say that.
Alright, new kid, you're up.
You're in my world now, home haver.
Scared now, ain't you?
Any spare change for medical bills?
Get these assassin types away from me.
There's blood running down my pant leg for a change.
Double screw. Yeah! That's my double screw. It pierces in both directions. Neat, huh?
You ain't gonna gentrify us out of here.
Gentrify us.
I smell fear. But that might just be me. Gentrifiers around here.
Enemy down. Time to get nailed, assholes. Catch. Those are my dad's, so I'm gonna need them back at some point.
I can't do shit, stupid home livers.
Yes, it's Assassin's Creed. Hey.
Man, that's really cool. Time to DIY some justice.
Drill slinger.
I swear, Butt Lord looks 10 seconds old.
Time to bring down some property values.
Butt Lord's really giving him shit.
Bitch.
Time to work. Screwdrivers of death. Obviously a situation where Phillip's head shines.
That'll teach you to point your power tools at a complete stranger.
I'm gonna pee on your dead body so it smells like me. How dare you try to re-gentrify what we've ungentrified?
I don't know if I like this whole Assassin's build out.
Now that's a plum rap.
Hey. Did you?
Hey,
Okay. Costumes. No, not costumes. Crafting. Let's go. Kingdom of France, Simba.
They're here! Kingdom of France, Simba! Well, well, the butt-fucking traitor actually showed up. Hey, whoa, whoa, nuh-uh! I said I'd help the new kid, not you losers. Yeah, well, the new kid is a coon friend, and coon friends work together. As long as there's a power generator nearby, I can use my dad's sandblaster to clear almost any obstacle. Wow, that is fantastic. That's got it. Coon and friends, let's go. Let's get one thing straight, Shed. I don't trust you. You make one move out of line, and I'll shred you. I'm only here for the new kid, fat ass. After tonight, we're sworn enemies again. All right, Classy said the cats all go to one of these storage facilities. Everyone fan out.
Here, kitty. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Meow, meow. Here, kitty, kitty.
Well, what?
Kitty, 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 kitty.
I can't see, Toolshed. I need more of a boost.
You store it. Safe. Yeah, isn't Chaos's lair in the AU storage shed? So, like, if we have to fight Chaos, that would be kinda cool. Or Butters!
I thought being a kite meant you could fly? Not all the time. And I thought being a kite... What'd you find?
Chaos.
The fuck? Hello, coon friends.
Coon and friends.
Come into my parlor. I've bought more tinfoil and more minions than you can possibly fathom. I've been given $20,000 to keep nosy people away from this place.
What?
$20,000 just to keep people from snooping around. But I only need a few hundred for that. So you know what I'm gonna do with all the rest? Go to Paris to get a pedal enhanced fit and fuck French chicks?
Super Craig.
Rome! I'm going to destroy this town and prove that I'm the bad guy, not this new kingpin jerkhead. So long, coon friends!
What?
Minions? No minions, you gotta kill them! Aw, dang it!
God damn it. All right, let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Welcome to my lair of unspeakable chaos and horror.
Do 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 do.
Here, kitty kitty. Oh, hey, dude.
You'll never make it through my impenetrable fortress.
Why?
Yeah, you just tipped that thing into our path, dude.
Fear not, Toolshed. Butthole will use his amazing... time powers. Eh?
Don't forget that I have cool powers, too.
You'll never make it through my impenetrable fist. Oh, you made it through that part?
chaos mask.
See you. You didn't really think I wouldn't have a backup plan, did you? Do you not comprehend how many minions $20,000 can buy?
Butters, will you just go home? We're trying to find a missing cat.
I don't think so, Coon Friends.
Butters, actually, if somebody gave you a bunch of money, by law, that money belongs to our franchise. All of us.
Oh, no, you see. More cash means more minions. Let's see how you handle this.
I feel like since there's a lot of people's flash damage, we'll do a trick or two. Gold.
Bow before chaos or face my army of minions.
Not in this lifetime, chaos.
My chaos works as magic on you already.
I need a transfusion!
Avenge your fellow minions!
Oof! Fucking chaos minion! Toolshed versus chaos minions, fight!
Nope, sorry.
Toolshed, I can feel the chaos in you. Join me.
Screw you, chaos.
You can't defeat them all.
Embrace the chaos. I want off this ride. Go, butthole.
Ah, oh, gee whiz.
Who to infect?
Zika!
Damn, I got aluminum foil on my proboscis! Your minions are no match for my claws, Chaos.
End it with the first check I did.
Never underestimate a mosquito bite again. It's almost out of them.
Wrong again, Coon.
Oh, fuck. What now?
With all my new funding, I found an even greater source of minions. All who are willing to work for extremely reasonable salaries.
Oh, my God.
Minions, destroy the Coon Friends.
Coon and Friends. All right, boys. We can't just sit here and let him keep messing up our team name. It's Coon Tan.
It's kid time. Oh my god.
It is time for my enemies to bed.
Oh. Well, this side has three. This side has two. So. I'm feeling like this side.
Shh, no hables tan duro. Les enseño a hablar español.
Oh my god. My god. South Park. Why?
This little gringo is muy malo.
Si, sí, but he's...
You're no match for my army, coon friends.
Kim and Fred.
Butters, goddammit!
Well... Nah. Because I want to see tool sheds. Take this one and... Review!
This might sting.
Review!
Hey, I'm paying you guys good money and I want to see results. Don't let these super weirders intimidate you.
Super weirders? Ooh. Jesus.
Oh, this is what happens when you hire second-rate minions. Fear that, minions!
Do-over.
Do-over.
Chaos, niños, agáchense.
Their chaos powers are preventing me from understanding their speech. It's disease spread time.
Ah, you just let him hit you. Chaos or death.
Yes,
yes, pick up the power tool. Haha, I gave my minions a rabies shot.
Get me.
Gee whiz, guys, that was really mean. Now, my lovelies.
Es un jab.
¡Bleh! Disgusting, americanos.
Disgusting.
¿Es mi turno? I beat you like a dog.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys. Now go tell everyone you cut yourself manscaping.
Okay, I fight now.
I hope that really hurt, coon.
Come down here and face us, you fucking pussy! Respect for tools to call you guys tools.
It's siesta o'clock. Victoria!
Ah, Jesus. The Mexicans are too strong. I don't know if I'll ever say that again. Yes. Oh, okay. Here. Like, assassin builds are very fun because, you know, all this, but it's not working out. The Shadow Swab, definitely. Costumes.
Hmm.
One great.
Actually, I feel like Jimmy will.
The curtain of chaos is falling on you both. You got this, butthole.
Now see? Now that's a good spot.
Screw you, Chaos! I can't watch! Now, my lovelies!
Entropy!
Yes, yes, take out the power tool! You're up to bat, new kid!
You're the only one who has any hurt.
You'll have to do better than that to get through, man! Your minions are no match for my claws, Chaos. You've merely removed a grain of sand from the hourglass that is your doom. I hope that really hurt, Coon.
Come down here and face us, you fucking pussy.
Chaos or death.
It happens to the fastest of us, new kid. Prepare to be tooled, minions.
Good feeling about this, guys. Make way for King.
Aw, man, you guys are losing. Spear that minion.
Oof. Wow, dude, you're dying out there.
J. job, Greg.
I could use a thaw.
Not Greg. Jimmy.
You can't defeat them all.
I got what you need. Go, butthole. This is fucked up, Butters. It's finally my turn. Oh, thank God.
You have not seen the last of Professor Chaos. In fact, this is only the beginning of my plan to destroy the galaxy.
That's almost all of them.
Wrong again, Coop.
This little gringo is muy malo.
Sí, but he's paying buen dinero, so.
Here you go, dude.
Chaos niños, agáchense.
Turn the other cheek, butthole. It's go time, buttlord.
Coming right for us.
Ow. Oh, hey.
Thanks, Uncle Jimbo.
Listo.
Their chaos powers are preventing me from understanding their speech.
¿Qué se supone que debo de hacer ahora?
King Claude, out.
You'll never defeat all of Chaos.
Toolshed versus Chaos minions, fight! I got you.
Loco americanos.
You fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right, guys? Avenging you is on my to-do list. Fuck him up, butthole.
Es mucho más seguro ser un seguidor.
Take them apart for that, tool shit. This is for scrambles, you bastards.
You're not letting him hit you.
Screwing minions now.
You black man.
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Super Best Friends.
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves free.
Thank you. Jeez, I don't know if this is harder than Tally.
Find someone for the coon, fart lord.
Thanks, I feel Jim back.
Come on, minions. You can do better than that.
Déjame jugar. Necesito ayuda.
I need hit ahorita. Oh, ow, ah.
Oh, man, I'm gonna run out of minions.
This one's all me. This might sting.
It doesn't look like you minions have any chance of winning this fight.
Time to DIY some justice. I have too much respect for tools to call you guys tools. Don't mess this up, dickbag. Butt Lord's not taking any shit.
Quiero luchar?
Tool shed's hit. Guess nobody likes prop comics. Time to spread some rabies. Entropy isn't what it used to be.
Entropy? Beat a bunch of... I'm not gonna finish that. I just beat up some...
Is that the last of them? God only knows. You guys take the alley over there. Super Craig and I are hitting the rooftops.
Oh, shoot. How do you have weapons, Butters? And all of this is for a stupid darn cat. What? Oh, okay. So now, grab this box. Take it over here. Is this Uncle Jimbo's? Get in front. Is there a platform move? Can't really tell. Oh.
Why would Chaos want to wrap an entire truck in aluminum foil?
Is aluminum foil really what you guys are concerned with?
Who the fuck is that?
Now, call girl.
You were right about the Italian restaurant, New Kid. The owner is a part of a new crime syndicate.
Who the fuck is that?
I have no idea.
Well, she's not in the union. Excuse me, are you on Coonstagram?
There's someone new in town who's bringing all the crime families together.
Okay, cool. Thank you. Bye. You mean...
SD, New Kid. And here, take this. Call me if you need me. I think you're gonna need all the help you can get.
So I guess now any fucking asshole thinks they can be a superhero.
Come on, let's just find Scrambles and be done.
I thought I said, hey, Butters. Thanks, God.
Huh. This way's blocked and there's no air compressor. We'll have to find a different route. It's kind of lame to have a superpower that only works when an air compressor is around. This isn't Legend of Zelda, dude. Fuck you, Coon. Here, use this. I don't see anyone else around here with the power to move lava, Coon. Pretty good box moving, new kid.
Why did I just feel like I was part of Qbert?
That's a nice box you got there, though. Oh, now we can keep going. Amazing box work right there. Real clutch.
Real clutch. Like, I don't know if you guys know this, but each South Fork episode of From Ray was, they're made like 2 weeks
you guys see Scrambles here?
Before they air. So they'll actually...
Can you stop fucking around, Chaos? Not Professor Chaos, his partner in crime, General Disarray.
Who's this? Well, I know.
Careful,
it's...
Careful, he's a ginge. Do you know what Professor Chaos has planned for this city? Look, kid, you and Butters are taking this way too far. Yeah, it's time to teach you a lesson. That won't be as easy as you think. Time to hang out, lad. Vengeance! Babados! In the name of Chaos, I will pour fiery lava all over you till you beg for mercy! Not a chance.
Not a chance.
Just take out the general. Now you see me?
Oh, come on, minions. You can do better than that.
Minions, earn your keep.
Listo para trabajar.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys. Kick him.
Kick him.
Well, this is what happens when you hire second-rate minions.
I could use a fall. I'm on the job. Still in sleep.
Pee-pee.
Aw, you just let him hit you.
This little gringo is muy malo.
Sí, but he's bringing buen dinero, so...
You deserve this for all the times you look down upon us. Here he comes. Go, butthole.
Ow. Buttlord's really giving him shit.
Your turn is now, property. Don't worry about the minions. Just take out the general. Yes, more chaos where that came from.
No, fist bass.
This might sting.
Goodbye, fist bass.
Heels.
Ah!
these do-gooders are a little close. Bring the terrifying death machines known as the Mecha Minions.
Estamos colocados en el modo.
Now, Mecha Minions, vámonos.
Kins is just over hard.
Only 843 left.
The blood not stopping.
You sucker.
Aw, man, you guys are losing.
Back inscriptions.
Don't count on it. We should make up. Wait. Super Craig? Oh my god, Super Craig? Super Craig, just hold tight. Shit, there's no air compressor here. No way I can remove that lava. Hang on, Super Craig. We're gonna find something to plug Toolshed Sam Blaster into.
You and I both know I'm already dead.
No, Super Craig. We're gonna find a way to save you. Do something, Toolshed. There's nothing here. My Sam Blaster needs compressed air to work.
Get the one from the entrance.
The gate slammed and locked shut, remember?
It's okay, guys. We all knew when we signed on to be Coon friends that it might end like this.
Stay calm, Super Craig. We're gonna get you home.
Sorry, Coon, but it looks like this was a one-way trip.
No, Super Craig, no!
I can remember things of my past. Things I regret. People I wish I'd been kinder to.
Somebody get a goddamn air compressor! My shoes only resist heat from friction, not lava.
It's a sad day for the Coon and friends.
My wings aren't strong enough to carry them over the lava.
If only there were a stiff breeze in here!
Thank you.
What are you doing? Are you crazy? Do you know what kind of fart power someone would need to make that work? Jesus Christ, that's an asshole?
What? What happened?
The new kid shoved a tube up his ass and cleared away all the lava.
Oh.
You guys go and get Chaos. I've got to try and stabilize Super Craig.
Ow! Fuck!
It's cute.
What the fuck was that, you asshole?
It's an intracardiac injection, Super Craig. I had to stabilize you.
Are you fucking serious right now? You could have fucking killed me.
Where the fuck did you get that, Cartman? Online. Super Craig, just stay still. You suffered a lot. You guys go ahead. I'm going to just try and stabilize him.
Cartman.
Hey, that was really cool back there. Now we can clear lava whenever we want. We make a great team, Buttlord.
Sandblast.
You're with me, Butt...
General Disarray? You there?
Okay, Butthole. We need
Hello,
to get up to that
General
waterfall
Disarray.
Platform so we can do some fucking
core
magic.
The coaster's all burned away, right?
Shit. Forget it, Order Lover. This is a chaos-only zone. Also, you need to shut that kid up. He's super annoying.
Well.
Hey, what's going on down there? You're liable for any property damage. What the
hell?
Uh-oh, that doesn't look right. Nice time, thank God. Well, crap. Maybe you can use your ass powers to put it back together and try again. Tool set's got what you need. Hell yes! I think you better fart us back to the past for a duo. Nice time, thank God. All right, we're clear for takeoff. Let's get up there. See everything from up here.
This way, new kid. See if you can do anything about that lava.
Tool shed's here. Your ass is awesome, dude. All right, let's keep going, Buttlord. The lava will flow. Chaos shall rule. Get that vigilante! Ah! You're making a big mistake messing with Kunin, friends. You're up to bat, new kids. Ah! Keep it up, kid. We might be friends someday. Run home to mommy, fool. Ah, ah. I hope the master saw that. We're like locusts, dude. You're chaos's bitch now. Thanks for letting me borrow your jigsaw tool shit. When did you borrow that?
like 5 seconds ago. I'm so fit.
Chaos feels no pain.
This is for scrambles, you bastards.
Fire!
Now go tell everyone you cut yourself manscaping.
Bow down to chaos or pay the price, slave.
¿Ahora qué, jefe?
Don't sweat it, new kid.
¿Es mi turno?
¡Ay-ya!
You fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right, guys? Avenging you is on my to-do list.
It's chaos time.
Entropy!
You're looking a little fucked up there, dude. You got this, butthole. You're taking care of business, Buttlord.
I could use a fall.
Pandemonium!
Don't get bummed out, Bumlord. Time to break a leg. Yours. Healing in 0.3 seconds. Money back. Yeah. This ought to do the trick. Villainy will never defeat Coon and friends.
Do.
Phew, I'll feel that tomorrow.
You're no.
So what did I just hear him moan?
Your dad was dumb enough to lend you his tool, too, Jed. At least I have a dad.
¿Por qué? No quiero morir.
Yeah. Wow, dude, you're dying out there.
Too much sangre.
I heed Chaos's call.
Blood everywhere.
Get in there, new kid.
Hey!
Buttlord wrecked him.
Day.
You want to heal? I gotta heal. Yeah. It's about fucking time.
View.
Hell yeah.
For the love of chaos.
Time to show off my tool set. So I'm gonna need them back at some point. Ugh. I'll avenge you, Toolshed.
Let's rumble. Embrace the chaos.
Luckily, the coon is impervious to foul. Fuck, that actually hurts.
Didn't know I had this much blood.
Fuck him up, butthole.
Cat hit. No rat rat.
Coon and friends. Ready to pummel enemies at max speed. Fucking rock that.
Build up another minor slot. Okay. I want to play. I like playing cards, so you know, I'm definitely equipping those. Do I have any knockback attacks? Well, I do have that one. No, that's it would go in powers. Any other knockout? Okay, let's try this.
I can hear cats.
Hey, what the fuck?
Who is that?
Oh my god, that's the vigilante.
That's right, the king.
And some little fat kid, too.
This cat, where is it?
That's some real high-grade shit there. Cat like that would go to the boss man himself.
You idiot.
You don't talk about him. Now we gotta kill these shits.
Defeat the meth heads.
Who wants the first cut? Punch someone for the coon, Fartlord. To DIY some justice.
No password is too complex for Call Girl.
Duck in cover! You're the disease, and I'm the king. Yeah, let's fuck these guys up.
Nice.
Right, all right, look. It ain't us, okay? The big man has all the crime families working together. The Italians, the Russians, the sixth graders, they all work for him. We just put the cat urine in the drugs and alcohol.
Who is the big man?
He don't even do it for the money, man. It's like he wants more crime in the streets.
Wow, that sounds spooky.
You don't even know spooky, man. We got to do this if they tell us. Don't you get it? We're already dead for telling you.
Aw, man, kick ass.
Come on, this way.
It's raining chaos. You've come far, Coon Friends, but now you're trapped in my inner sanctum.
Got it. Ready when you are, new kid.
Order ends here, Coon and Friends.
Yeah, nobody gets past the chaos ball launchers.
We have to find a way through to that ladder, Butthole.
There's nothing you can do to stop the flow of my master's hatred.
Oh. Defeat you. Let's get Coco.
BRT.
Be right there.
No problem, Master. Chaos coming right up.
The odds seem kind of stacked against chaos in this one.
Don't mess this up, dickbag. Someone's ready for their spin-off, in Turkish markets at least.
Who wants some chaos?
You're such a savage, Cartman.
You still here, call girl? Go home already.
Go ahead already.
Kneel before chaos or forfeit your beauty line. Get out! Hey! The hour of chaos is at hand.
I'll take this call, guys. You're gonna love this.
Nice try, call girl. I know this combat stuff doesn't really come naturally to you. Smells like burning. Gonna be. Screwdrivers of death!
Got him. Dogs? Why did it have to be dogs? FYI, those pigs are now the intellectual property of Coonstagram.
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
Coon and friend.
Make them lean towards Freedom Power.
Ow! It's finally my turn. Oh, thank God. Enemy down. Oh, by the way, I'm still on fire, you guys. Your leader is, like, burning up here.
Oh, I hit. We fight now?
Ooh, I didn't know getting pounded was part of your M.O.
Not helping.
Chamacos tontos en pijamas.
Cállate, los hijo, pinche gordo.
Time to get nailed, assholes. Here.
No, no quiero matarte.
Did somebody ping me? You're gonna hate me for this.
Tenemos un gran problema.
This one's all me.
Nice job, new kid. Keep it up.
But that was red.
Phew, let's get out of here. Chef's got what you need. Your ass is awesome, dude.
Nice.
Declare the entire town lava.
Well, well, you actually made it to the end, Coon Friends.
Coon and Friends, Butters, goddammit!
And now you know that you are too late. All of South Park is about to be covered in lava. Just think about it. Everywhere will be off limits. Everyone will have to just stay where they are, forever. The park will be lava. The Dairy Queen will be lava. It'll be absolute chaos.
Come out and fight like a man, Chaos.
Oh, I am much more than a man now, Mosquito. I have finally bought enough tinfoil to piece together my greatest weapon yet. Greetings!
Oh my God. Oh.
I'd like you to meet Mecha Minion Chaos Supreme!
Es un trabajo.
Oh shit, bro.
Now prepare to meet your end, Coon Friends!
Coon and Friends! That does it! This asshole dies now!
That does it. Cowgirl, I'm sorry. But we need some life sucking No, you died too fast. We need to rank. Range.
Meet your Mecha Supreme Doom! Doom, you totally outdid yourself. Thanks! Oh, I am so ready. OP missile launch incoming! We have rocket impact in T-minus, soon! More chaos! Ooh, Jesus, what the fuck was that? My Chaos Supreme comes with extra hot sauce!
Is now property of Kunin Friends.
Well, here we go. Hey, what's going on over there, you guys? Fuck him up, new kid. Buttlord's coming out blasting. This is for scrambles, you bastards. Get him. You have aroused the king. Time to show off my tool set. Here.
Thank you.
FYI, I'm definitely on fire. Earth's mightiest kite. GG, guys.
It wasn't that easy, was it?
Tienes que enviar mi cheque.
No, no, come back, dang it.
Vamos.
Well, okay, fellas. That was a minor setback, but chaos cannot be stopped so easily. Initiate phase two.
Oh, goddammit, Butters.
Check out my missiles, fellas. Aren't they cool? Chaos! Total chaos! You got this.
Tomar el medicamento.
Get those minions. Fucking finally. You deserve what you got. I'm on the job.
La curación.
Way to heal me, minion.
Lo mejor es que paguen por las horas extras.
Oh, ow, ah.
Just a jolt. Nothing my Supreme Mecha Chaos minions can't handle.
Who's ready to get maimed?
I thought I bought heavy duty foil.
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
What a pretty, pretty light show.
It's my turn, yeah!
Oh my god, the buttlord fucked you.
Give him hell, douchebag.
Buttlord's not taking any shit. But you're not gonna know what hit you, but it was definitely the king.
This is the part where the bad guys regret their life choices.
No, this cannot be the end.
I'm really glad we opted for three phases, guys.
That's right, kite lasers. They're a thing. I'm pretty sure I'm up, Dylan. Chaos Dog, do your duty.
Oh, that's stinky.
Mega, Mega, Nuz!
You're up, Ass Blaster. Wow, I'm almost impressed. Gonna need a new kid. Full disclosure, this is gonna hurt like hell. This might sting.
I wonder if they can make your action figure do that. Like some kind of spring-loaded thing, maybe.
Those eye lasers set for defrost or something? Kick up the intensity, human cat!
Worry about your own shit, Coon. Chaos is on the rise. Mark your territory!
Butters, you fucking idiot! I'm so fucking pissed at you right now! Welcome to Coon Town.
We shall end this by what we plan to do. Yes, we beat Chaos.
Alright, Chaos, talk. Who gave you the money to do all this?
Butter, wake up!
I think he's dead, dude.
He's not dead. Fellas, I think we better get him back to base.
Alright, come on. Let's take him to the holding cell.
The holding cell? Oh, jeez, it's kind of late, fellas. I should get home or I'm going to be grounded.
You should have thought of that before you tried to lava the town, Chaos.
Hey, dude. It was great working with you again, man. It was like old times.
Yeah, well, I told you. This was a one-shot deal. I only helped out because I owed the new kid a favor.
Come on, Shed. Come back to the team.
Can't do that, Kite. Freedom Pals is gonna make way more money with their franchise.
You're wrong. We're gonna make like $1 billion.
We're gonna make like $1 zillion.
But guys, think about it. Why would someone pay Butters to cause more chaos? Who could it be? Maybe it's that Tommy Nelson kid. He's always been kind of a dick.
What if the person paying Butters wasn't a kid?
Is that it, Chaos? Were you paid by an adult?
I'm telling you, I don't know his name, fellas. Nobody does. He's just trying to unite all the crime families in town. He's everywhere. He's nameless. Faceless. He can change his appearance like the wind changes direction.
Wait, what did you say?
He says there's a revolution coming, and the darkness of our own hearts will bring about our undoing.
Oh my god.
He is that which liberates, and he knows the true weakness of tolerance, and his coming will bring about a tide of chaos like nothing we've never seen, you betcha!
Oh my god. Could it be? No, it's impossible.
What's impossible?
There's only one person I know of who can disguise himself so easily, and it's the same person who might have a motive for tearing South Park apart.
Who?
Mitch Connor.
Mitch Cotter?
Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Who's Mitch Cotter?
It's Cartman's dumbass hand puppet.
You know damn well that Cotter was just using my hand to suit his needs.
At first, he disguised himself as Jennifer Lopez, who loves tacos and burritos. When his cover was blown, he was arrested by the police, but escaped. But why would he want to take down South Park?
And where would he get all his money?
Shut up! It's not Mitch stupid fucking Cotter! How do you know?
No, Kyle is right, you guys. It couldn't be Mitch Cotter. Cotter died in an oil rig explosion in northern Alaska.
Fuck this. I'm going to bed.
Yes, yes, good idea, Humankind. Everyone get back to your homes. It's getting late. Let's all reconvene tomorrow. After...
And now, the news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park!
The South Park vigilante struck again last night, this time at a meth lab in the downtown New Start facility. Here with more is a midget in a fedora. Tom, six people were arrested last night after the vigilante exposed a huge meth lab in the storage facility behind me. Eyewitnesses have come forward with shocking reports that the vigilante's parts were so awful they seemed to actually rip the fabric of time.
You ain't never heard a fart like this, man. It was like, one minute he farted on my dick, and the next thing, my dick was like 20 seconds in the past.
Finally, someone is standing up to all the crime in this city. If you ask me, these people here all deserve to be farted on.
He's a menace, if you ask me. How long before this vigilante gets radical and blows up a school or a church, huh? How long before Captain America becomes Captain Ideology? Huh? The third Captain America movie? How long was that? About 6 years? About 6 years!
Dozens of protesters gathered outside the police station today as a warrant was issued for the vigilante's arrest.
This city will not be victimized by mass crusaders who sneak around and fart on people at night. We urge all citizens to arm themselves and fight against this kind of rectal oppression.
Yeah, it's me. Nobody knows anything about this kid. Not what race he is, not even if it's a boy or a girl. What do we do, sir?
Just keep getting the product into people's drugs and alcohol. I'll handle the vigilante.
This deal's getting out of control. You said you could get the mayor out of office.
You wanted to be left alone, Commissioner. To do what you love doing. I've made that happen. Just stay calm and soon everyone will have exactly what they want.
Oh my god. It's fucking Mitch Cotter.
Hey kid, wait up! You are the new kid, right? My name's Wendy. Nice to have you at our school. That little problem Call Girl told you about? It's a lot worse. The Chamber of Commerce wants to get rid of the vigilante no matter what it takes. You know the bathrooms in the park? Call Girl wants you to meet her there, right now.
Yeah, anyway, nice to have you in town, new kid!
Red.
See? Just spun around and different clothes came on. That's dumb.
Okay, I'll end this here.